welcome to another Strongest Team Engine competition. But who are the teams today? We have Thomas, Percy, and James, who are representing Team Steamies. And on the other team, we have Diesel, Diesel 10, and Iron Harry, representing Team Diesels. An engine from each team will take part in one round each, and whichever team wins the most rounds wins the whole competition. So, what's the first round? Most oil tankers. In this round, whoever can pull the most oil tankers without derailing wins! And the two competing against each other are Thomas for the Steamies and Diesel for the... Diesels. Thomas is going first and he's pulling 8 tankers. Can he do it? Good start. Yes, he's done that rather easily. Can Diesel match him? Yes, he can! Back to Thomas, who's chosen 10 tankers to pull. And he's off! A little bumpy, but it looks like he's doing it! Well done, Thomas! Okay, Diesel, it's your turn now. Can you pull 10?
Of course I can, just watch me!
Well, that's a smoother start than Thomas, and he's doing it with ease. It's Thomas's turn, and he's increased the tankers to 12! Ooh, it's a little rocky! And oh no, they've gone! Sorry Thomas, 12 is just too many for you. Good try though. Better luck next time, Thomas! Now it's just up to Diesel. If he can pull 12 tankers, he wins the round. Do you think he can do it? Let's see. Good start. And yes, he's done it! Well done, Diesel! So that's 1 point for the Diesels team! Next round, cargo crash. In this round, two engines will compete against each other to see who can knock down the most cargo. Both engines will have 2 attempts and the 2 scores will be added together. The engine which knocks over the most cargo overall wins! Percy is competing for the Steamies team and Iron Harry is competing for the Diesels team. Percy, you're up first. A magnificent first attempt. He knocked over 10 cargoes. Now it's Iron Harry's turn, and he's off. Oh dear, not as good. That's a score of 8 cargoes. Back to Percy. Yes, it's another great attempt. It's 10 cargoes again for Percy. That means Percy's score is 20 cargoes! So, Iron Harry, you need to knock down 12 cargoes to equal Percy, and 13 to beat him. I think that could be a bit of a tall order, but let's see. and it's better at 9, but not enough to beat Percy. So Percy for Team Steamies wins the second round. This means the scores are even going into the last round. The Great Race. Whoever can complete the circuit track the fastest wins. It's Diesel 10 for the Diesels and James for the Steamies. The overall score is 1-1, so whoever wins this race wins the whole competition. And it's Diesel 10 first.
Ready, go!
And he's off. Around Professor Fleming's treehouse. He's going well. Oh, he slowed down a bit going round the bend. That could cost him. Past Chef Fleming's tea room. He's finished with 33 seconds. That's good time, but can James beat him?
Go!
And he's off. Ooh, James has a very fast start. He's whizzing round the corners. This is going to be very close. Past Professor Fleming's treehouse. And he's done it in 32 seconds. That's just the second faster than Diesel 10. What an incredibly close race. So James wins that round for Team Steamies. So the final score is 2-1 to the Steamies. They win. Well